Hello students, this is Mr. Nagesh R. Tambake, Assistant Professor, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Today we will discuss on Introduction to CNC Machine Tool. Learning outcome. At the end of this session, students will be able to explain CNC machine tools. In this particular session, we are going to discuss Introduction. Why is CNC machining necessary? Working of CNC machine, advantages of CNC systems, disadvantages of CNC systems, applications of CNC machine tools, and when to use CNC machines. Now, first of all, I will ask the question to you, what is a NC machine? That is numerical control machine. Please think on it and try to get the answer. Numerical control is a programmable automation in which process is controlled by numbers, letters, and symbols. CNC machining is a process used in the manufacturing sector that involves the use of computers to control machine tools like lathes, mills, and grinders. Why is CNC machining is necessary? To manufacture complex curved geometries in 2D or 3D was extremely expensive by mechanical means, which usually would require complex jigs to control the cutter motions. Machining components with high repeatability and precision. Unmanned machining operations. To improve production planning and to increase productivity. To survive in global market, CNC machines are must to achieve close tolerances. Now we'll see the working of CNC machine, how it works. The components of this particular machine is input device, machine control unit, then display unit, driving system, machine tool, and feedback device. The program is input into the MCU and the data is converted into motion commands at MCU. The MCU sends these motion commands to the driving systems. The drive system follows the commands given and manage the motion and velocity of the machine tool. Some CNC machines operates with the aid of feedback devices, others do not. Without feedback, the tools may overshoot or may not reach the desired position because of inertia, wear and tear, and friction. To achieve higher accuracy and repeatability, sensors measure the position and velocity and feed these data back to the MCU. These feedback signals are compared with the reference signals in the MCU, and if there are errors, new commands are sent to the machine tools to compensate for these errors. The operator can see all the commands, programs, and other important data at the display unit. Likewise, the CNC machine works. Now we'll see the advantages of CNC systems. CNC machines can be used continuously and only need to be switched off for occasional maintenance. These machines require less skilled people to operate, unlike manual lathe or milling machines, etc. CNC machines can be updated by improving the software used to drive the machines. Training for the use of CNC machines can be done through the use of virtual software. The manufacturing process can be simulated virtually and no need to make a prototype or a model. This saves time and money. Once programmed, these machines can be lifted and do not require any human intervention except for work loading and unloading. These machines can manufacture several components to the required accuracy without any fatigue, as in the case of manually operated machines. Savings in time that could be achieved with the CNC machine are quite significant. We can save the time by using this particular CNC machines. That is the very much popular advantage of CNC machine over conventional machines. Now, disadvantages of CNC systems. CNC machines are generally more expensive than manually operated machines. The CNC machine's operator only needs basic training and skills enough to supervise several machines. Increase in electrical maintenance, high initial investment and high per hour operating costs than the traditional systems. Fewer workers are required to operate CNC machines compared to manually operated machines. Investment in CNC machines can lead to unemployment. Now, applications of CNC machine tools. CNC was initially applied to metal working machinery. Likewise, in mills, in drills, in boring machines, in punch and presses, etc. Now, expanded to robotics, grinders, welding machinery, EDMs, that is electro-discharge machining, flame cutters, and also for inspection equipment, etc. Now, usually, the parts made on CNC machines are aerospace equipment are there, automobile parts are there, complex shapes are there. Electronic industry uses CNC for printing circuit boards. Electrical industry uses CNC for making winding of the coil. Now, when to use CNC machines? That is one of the question. Because what will happen? CNC machines are very much costly. Therefore, single part you cannot manufacture in a CNC machine. When you have a mass production, batch production, that time CNC machine is affordable. And also in certain cases, that cases now we will discuss upon. Now, for small to medium batch quantity, that time we can use the CNC machine. For parts subjected to regulatory design changes, if you want to make certain changes in the design, that time we can make the changes, design changes in the program, and that we can apply to the machine, and definitely we will get the required object, whatever the design changes that we made, that we can get at the part. When the inspection is required 100%, whenever a inspection is made 100%, that too the parts are required in the defense sector, in the aerospace industry, in that case we need to go for CNC only, where we will get the accurate parts, because the machine is totally programmed and there are less chances to occur a failure. When lead time does not permit the conventional tooling manufacture, that time also we can use a CNC machine. When the machining time is very less as compared to downtime. If any customer is there, if he is coming towards us and he requires a mass production of certain job, that time if we are trying to do that particular job on a conventional machine, that time we cannot supply him the certain parts in the required time. Therefore, definitely we need to go for a CNC machine so that we can complete the order in the required time. Where the repetitive operations are required on the work. If suppose I need to make a repetition of one object for thousand products, then definitely I need to go for a CNC machine. These are the references. Thank you.